Like Darth Vader.
Hello everyone! I am huge wrestling fan Zach Brown and I'm here today to play some more Star Wars Battlefront, and I'm here with
Brandon1996. What's up everybody?
And well everyone, isn't it a great day to be playing Star Wars? I mean, heck, Brandon, tell him.
Yep, what better day to play Star Wars Battlefront, or any Star Wars game in fact, than on Star Wars May the 4th.
Yes. So, are you going to choose your character?
Should we explain to the viewers what we are doing?
Yep. Go on, you can go on, you can explain.
Alright, so in this video, me and Zach are going to go head to head with heroes v villains, but we must not tell each other who we're going to be, and plus, when the round is over, we can't choose that character ever again until it's over. You get what I mean, though?
So, yeah.
Like, if I'm Luke Skywalker, he's like Darth Vader, and whoever wins, yeah, both teams must not choose their characters again. They must. At least, if we made it to do a sudden death, let's call it, where we're on the third match, round three, then that's when we have to play as all the characters at least once.
So basically, we're playing as every character once, but we can't. So basically, yeah, we only have one life, technically. Yeah, but for each character.
Well,
for each character, we have one life.
Well, it might be throughout the game, actually. I can't remember properly of how it works.
Or shall we do it
the game?
Shall we do it in order? So like, I can be Darth Vader, but I can't be Darth Vader until I've picked Boba Fett. But I can't be Boba Fett until I pick the Emperor. Then I can't be the Emperor until I pick Darth Vader again. Do you get what I mean?
Something like that. But no, I'd prefer it if we surprise
just three
each
lives.
Other on who? Yeah, I'd prefer something like a. If it's a surprise, you know, don't pick the ones that's Luke Skywalker and Vader. Just pick who you want to be. I pick whoever I want to be. And the only time we'll know who it is within the game. And we might bet heads if we're going to win or lose. But who knows what will happen in the game.
And we have got a viewer. We have got a viewer. How are you doing, Mr. or Mrs.? Alright, Brandon, are we ready?
Yep, so don't tell me. Do not tell me. Don't even tell the viewers as well with your voice. But
I'm not.
With the visual, you can and tell them with visual. By, like, you can and say, I'm going to be him. Obviously, you can say
I've
that.
Already chosen. I don't think anyone knows who I've been yet, so it's a surprise for them as well.
Alright, so I'll be...
Alrighty-o.
And throughout the game, I'm going to play Duel of the Fates.
Oh!
Obviously, I'm going to know
Darth
who's going to lose.
Darth Vader is here. No, Brandon, copyright! I'm going to get copyright!
What?
I know.
I was hoping of doing that, really.
Yeah, I could get fined, Brandon. Oh.
You're totally thrashing me.
Yes. Yep.
We must stay as that character as well.
Yes.
In fact, it is going to be happening.
Oh no. Wait, I have to stay as Vader.
Yep.
Oh damn. Retreat!
Ah, oh, man, come on.
No!
You are still no match for me.
No! Oh, no!
Oh, dear.
So I have to keep being Vader. Yeah, oh, yeah, I do.
Yep. Until the match is over. And the good thing is, it's a 5-minute match, so this video will not take long. Depending on the intro, actually.
I wish we couldn't look at our mini-map, like we could turn it off.
Yeah, it would have made it harder as well if we they don't have a mini-map to assist us.
Hey Han, why are you running?
Ah, you got me. Well, this may not hot seem to be fair, but who's moaning really?
Well, you still got me.
Well, what made it fair actually is that who knows what's going to happen on the next match.
Exactly.
Yeah. Who's going to... what's going to happen on the next match, eh?
Oh no! No!
Oh dear!
Shit! I've got 2 points. You've got 2 points.
Yeah. So far it's even.
Yeah.
Depending on really the skills, but I think that it would be good enough if the viewers put in
voted.
Their description. Yeah. Well, not vote, but put in their opinion why they For instance, Han Solo has managed to keep this even. Yeah, someone's going for the health.
Yeah. Ho ho ho, this is getting intense.
Actually, hey, time's not going down, actually it's going up.
Oh.
Yeah, no, that's all that. I might try and annoy Zach if I could.
It is useless to resist.
No! No, 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 no! Oh.
Oh, this is intense!
Yeah!
4%, you like 4%! Couple of hits and then that would have got ya.
Go get it. Go get it. I gotta get it.
Yeah. Oh dear. You got it. So far, we make it. Well, it looks like that well, from the start, it looks like it's uneven, but with our skills, we're making it even, aren't we, Zach?
Yes.
May not look even, but we're making it.
Ah!
Oh! Oh man.
No. No!
Oh my god, that was so close, wasn't it? That was so close. You were just there. But
at the moment, guys, I am in the lead. If Brandon Innes dies this time. Yeah. No! Oh shit, now it's even.
Yeah, but so far my powers, my health is weak. And now it's strong again. This is it, the final showdown.
No chances.
Oh, intense.
Yes! Is your winner.
That's it.
Dark.
Round one for that.
Vader.
Oh, it looks like it's round one to Zach.
Yes. Alright, who
you get? But there's round two.
Round two,
so
and
don't
I.
Do not say it, who you're going to be out of the Emperor or Boba Fett.
Alright.
Hope you picked the replay.
Yeah, I picked replay.
Good.
Oh my god, that was intense. That's intense. I win, guys.
Same side, though. You have to be the Empire.
Yeah.
So you must not say who to be.
Alright.
But I'm Rebels. Oh, hang on. Forgotten. AI. Make sure AI is off. You don't want any bonus sneaky points.
Is AI off?
Yeah, mine's off.
How do I check if mine's off?
Just exit, and then on the bottom it says, friendly AI, select no.
I didn't press anything last time, so I guess it's off.
Yeah.
Oh, well.
All right,
okay.
Then, so don't say who you're going to be.
Okay. No! No!
Oh, that was definitely my thing.
No! Yeah. No! I'm dead!
That's what I would be like.
I'm Zach, dead.
That's what I am like.
I'm dead.
You can't retreat heat from it unless there's a hero points.
Oh no!
That's it.
Okay, this is gonna be the quickest round ever as I'm shit shooting.
Well, no worries, I don't know, it might be even because you'll be the Emperor next and I'll be Princess Leia.
No! fucking missing!
For a moment there, I thought that had my force push deflected at your. I think I might want test it out one time. I might want to test it out with you one time when one of us, whoever's Boba Fett, shoots.
Actually, whoa. Do you want to try now? Okay.
Yeah.
Wait
a minute. It's still recharging though, because I just used it.
All right.
Now.
So this is good. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
That deflected.
Do you want to try one more time?
Yeah, you know what? And I think I'll give you a head start. Hang on. All right. I'll give you a head start. Count to three.
Okay. Ready? 3, 2, 1. I guess it doesn't do it. Oh, well, let's continue fighting. Ready?
I'm just too late. I was just done it a tad late. One more time.
Ready? 3, 2. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Ah, I've done it again.
Oh well, let's continue fighting.
Yeah, I did say I would give you a head start. Head start of running.
Mommy! I'm never gonna win. Luke against Boba is like it's like a rebel against Darth Plagueis.
You know what? How about I make it fair?
No,
I can't go for the health, so I must not heal. There we go. We'll make it even by that. Sorry, you can go and heal, but I can't. Well, you could use a flamethrower. Well, I got 10% of health, and I'm not going for the health. Yeah, and one more kill, but I'm not going for the health because that makes it unfair. It's unfair enough for Luke versus Boba.
Very. You're a very good friend, Brandon.
Yeah, mind you though, call it a bit even because it was unfair with Han Solo and Darth Vader.
No, actually, I think it was an even thing. You're gonna win!
Actually, yeah,
I'm inside! I'm gonna die! Here's your winner. Okay.
Well, looks like it's sudden death. Whoever just tuned in right now, how about you can place your bets? First timers as well, first time players for the future. Place your bets on who's gonna win this round.
Alright, let's do it. Last round. Hey, can we switch it around after this one?
No.
We're not gonna be the Rebel Alliance.
Yeah, if we want to, we can squeeze in another matches. We can of being, test out who's better at which side as well, because for instance, you might win this one. You're better as Imperials, Outlaws, than the Rebels. But who knows what'll happen?
I guess we all know who we're being now.
Yeah. So I have to be Princess Leia.
I'm the Jedi.
You have to be
the Jedi.
You're the Emperor. Our friends are
counting on this. She kissed her brother.
Yeah, she didn't know that then. Yeah. Kissed him twice, actually. Didn't know that?
No.
Zach?
No, I didn't.
Episode 4, when they did the escape, when Luke and Leia, they're at, gonna swing across the chasm. Yeah, they're going to, when they went across the chasm. Remember, Zach?
Yeah.
Yes. She gave Luke a kiss.
Huh.
And it's true. Even if you look on the viewers in the future, they will, your viewers will say that I'm right.
I bet they will. What?
Yeah, we can do that, you know.
No! Yes!
Oh, that was too intense, that was.
What? Oh, this could go forever.
Yeah.
No! No!
Oh. And look, you're giving me a gift.
No, I did.
Oh, I can't get it, actually. I can't actually get it.
You overestimate your chances. You will pay for this affront.
Wow, you're pretty good at being Leia.
Yeah, had a lot of practice. You are nothing but oh crap! How are you gonna get those points though?
I can't. I died.
Exactly.
That's not fair! That's not fair! You did that on purpose, Brandon!
I didn't even know that it was like a dead end behind. I thought that, oh, I had plenty of time, I must be near the edge. But unfortunately, no.
I'm over here! What? Oh no. The shield. You just placed that down for no complete reason, didn't you?
Yep.
Yes!
6%.
Oh my god, that was so fucking hard.
Yeah, that was intense.
Ow. Whoop. Retreat! Retreat! Ah! Oh! No!
Yeah, this match is gonna go A1 for a while.
Yeah, I know. No, it's mine!
Well, this is mine. Yeah, I would say this is going to go on forever.
Yeah.
Do you think we should start making this rule, saying this? We must only go for the yellow one. We can't use our own.
That's what I was thinking, but...
Yeah. Yellow one on its own, then. Oh, bollocks.
Thanks. That counts. It was on the floor.
Shut the fuck up. Well, that means I have to try not to press the L1 button. You must not try and press the triangle, I'm guessing?
Yep.
Oh, I had attempts, I did. Ah, come on! With this rule, I'm defenseless. Why didn't I pick Leia?
Yes!
Why did I not pick Leia? Why did I not pick Leia on the previous?
Because you die! Thanks. Now, young Skywalker, you will die. No!
Ah, crap.
Thanks.
You had to be near the bloody hell. I think that, Jim, with this sort of rule, that'll make you victorious. It would.
Retreat! It's mine!
Now this isn't going to be a quite fate to stand match, really. because I mean, with the with this radar. With this radar, it's not going to be even.
Hi, you alright? I saw you through the other window!
Hey, back.
Yes, babe. What?! You don't get me saying that to me! Ow! What?! Is that even hurting you?
No. We could do this all day.
Come on.
I think it's your reaction, because I don't think it's hurting you.
It's not.
Come on, you Midas dude.
I'm not Midas.
Well, you're doing something that Midas does.
What? I'm coming. No! What?
You
bastard!
You.
I don't want you to get the help!
You.
I don't help!
I fooled you! Fooled you again.
Yeah, yeah. Oh shit. Okay, it's protected, it's protected.
Ah, no, everyone's gonna see you're playing unfair. Eh? Why don't we just keep this performance fair, because you can travel fast, I can't.
Fuck it, I'm gonna get you.
We can do this for hours. And make this video extra, extra long. Hey, Zach, let's see you try and catch me now.
Whoa!
Zach, puckrat.
Did you die?
Hmm.
Where are your points, son?
Unable for you to reach. Unless if you want to get killed.
I'm gonna get you.
Keep coming towards me and I'll keep reversing. Hey, what my luck.
What? No, you got it in the end! No!
Oh yeah, I may leave you!
Shit! Alright. We've been playing for 15 minutes now on this. Of this round.
Yeah. Does but your video say
die.
How long?
You
does your video tell you how long the duration was?
No. Doesn't tell me how long I've been recording for.
So, that's pity.
Listen here, young Skywalker.
I am not a Skywalker.
What
you
are you then?
I'm an Organa.
Please. Organa. Fuck. No. Give me it. Yes.
Intense. It's intense.
No. I just can't let you. No. No. Not today.
Nope. Don't try your speed stuff on me.
I will destroy you all. Die together.
No! 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 I don't care!
Oh no! Come on!
Fuck! Oh, why?
Powerful you are, Wily. Is that?
If so powerful you are, why live?
See? Now that's the question I'm asking you.
Because you're a Jedi.
Well, too bad that Zack has not played Star Wars The Force Unleashed Endor DLC. Because he can't afford it.
No! No! Oh, well, don't count.
I know. It doesn't count.
Fuck.
Because you can't get it. Or I can't get it.
Okay, no more going there, alright?
Why?
Because.
He's got no reason.
No, because
help
it's
him
not
out.
Fair.
Help him out.
It's not fair.
So is Yoda when you're speeding!
Don't give me a fine. Don't give me a ticket, yeah?
Come on. If I can't go there, that means you must have something to can't do. Brownie?
What did you just call me?
Yeah, I think your viewers can go eat you up. Is it up for dessert? 20 minutes.
Oh, my fingers hurt and... Why does the Empress scream when he does that?
Crap.
Oh, really?
Try speed boosting here. Oh crap, I did it again! Same place!
I swear the Emperor's gonna have a heart attack.
Yeah, because he's so old.
And he's running!
Saying that Leia is young and fit, it hits and can run.
Oh, did you say fit? You think she's fit?
Yeah, not hot, but I mean sexy. I mean, she can keep going.
You gotta admit, you got a bit back then, she was.
Well, let's see what some of your viewers would say about that.
Oh no, why the fuck do you have to be on the edge? No!
So that you can do that! You can do that, sir. Ah, crap.
Just stop going to the fucking edge.
I can't.
Why?
I don't know, you might find out soon enough.
Is it because you're stuck on the edge?
Perhaps.
Just kill yourself.
Can't. In order to do that, I need some sort of like a grenade or that.
I think time's counting down now.
Yeah, it's counting up. Oh, thanks for the boost.
Screw you.
You shouldn't have done that if you'd
Why did you do that? Stop! That's it, now let's fight.
So far, I don't seem to find it fair with you using your speed boost.
Screw it, that's one of my abilities, so you can't really get rid of it.
Besides, you said...
Plus, you've already gotten one of my... No, you've gotten rid of one of my abilities, so we've got two abilities left, so it kind of counts.
Right, well, we both lost an ability.
No, I'm sorry! I killed myself! That's an accident! Why?
Oh,
why?
Oh, man. Well, at least that you got a full health.
Alright, now it's the fight to the death. This is the one that decides for me. Yeah, you can get that. Oh no, not again.
The difference is for this part, where I'm going. Right here.
I'm the winner! I won! I don't know what. Okay, now I'm on the good side of the force. Fuck.
Yeah. We even have to think which one we have to be now.
Say. Oh shit! I have to make dinner in a minute anyway.
Why don't we make this a two-part?
That's a good idea. Before we go, I want to see how many views we got. We've still got 1-0 comments, I think. Yeah, no comments. Well, anyway, everyone, we are going to be doing our part two soon, alright?
Yeah, we're having a short break. We are, and. yeah, we'll be back at Heck on the same day, May the 4th, because
we today.
Have best time to do it today.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, we'll see you later in probably a couple of hours. Alright, everyone, I am huge wrestling fan Zach Brown. It has been Brandon Bond 1996, and we will see you next time. Ready? We've got to say goodbye in 3, 2, 1. Ready? 3, 2, 1, goodbye!